Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. The Crew 3 mission was once again expected to lift off this morning but was delayed again. As you can see on the SpaceX fans website, the Crew 3 mission is expected to lift off on Sunday at 3:36 a.m. UTC or Saturday at 11:36 p.m. EDT. NASA posted a tweet about the delay saying NASA's SpaceX Crew 3 mission is now targeted to launch no earlier than 11:36 p.m. Eastern Time on Saturday, November 6 due to a minor medical issue involving one of its crew members. There was some exciting Falcon Heavy information posted with this Space News article. It says two US Space Force missions on Falcon Heavy rockets that had been scheduled for 2021 have slipped into next year. There is now a third US national security launch that will be added to the Falcon Heavy's crowded 2022 manifest. There was a tweet posted about another satellite to be launched by SpaceX. It says UK Ministry of Defence's Skynet 6A satellite will be launched into geostationary orbit in 2025 by a SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket. Decision based on value for money and schedule credibility, prime contractor Airbus said. This Ars Technica article was posted in relation to Starlink delays due to chip shortages. It says silicon shortages have delayed production, which has impacted our ability to fulfill orders. Please visit your account page for the most recent estimate on when you can expect your order to be fulfilled, SpaceX said in an FAQ on the Starlink support website. Heading over to Boca Chica, the Franken crane used for stacking the tower is being disassembled. The newly delivered crane at the launch site is waiting for assembly to continue. Here's a view of the work going on with the new wide bay construction as the structure begins to take shape. Here's a view of the staircase sections being worked on at the propellant production site. Another staircase section has recently been moved to the production yard. Work continues on the engine section for the Starship 20 prototype. The Starship 21 prototype is continuing to be worked on in the mid bay. Here's a view of the Ship 22 common dome section in the yard. Thermal blankets have been added to the mid-lock section for Ship 22. Crews are working on the B2.1 test tank, which is sitting in the thrust simulator test stand as they prepare it for upcoming testing. We are going to take a look at the road and beach closures, which I assume may be predominantly for B2.1 now. There was a closure scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 4th, but that has been cancelled. However, they have closures for next week with Monday 8th, Tuesday 9th and Wednesday 10th. Crews are also continuing to work on Booster 4 at the launch site. As always, I have to thank Mary or Boca Chica Gal and Nick Antsuini, who are both out there all the time filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams and other space content. I also wanted to include a little promo. For those who don't know, we have a shop where you can get some cool SpaceX themed stickers, link in the description. We also have a Discord server where you can join a bunch of SpaceX fans and hang out, link in the description to that too. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.